Stearman. First flight of 2021.
I could not get that to come out of that.